I'm here with the coach from Argentina. He coaches the field hockey team, and I caught up with him. Coach, did you guys compete yet? Did you fight yet? Play yet?
Today, we lost with Pakistan.
Lombi, you're the coach of the team from Argentina, the field hockey team. Tell me about your team here.
It's a good team. It's a young and good team. It's not the top of the hockey world, but it's a very friendly team.
Did you guys come with a big delegation from Argentina? A lot of athletes on your team?
I don't know. There are 150 athletes. Hockey team, there are 20 players.
How popular is field hockey in Argentina? Is it popular?
No, it's not popular. Soccer and basketball is most popular in Argentina. And hockey is only in the clubs.
You know, in America, we love Argentinian fighters. There's Marcos Maidana, Lucas Matisse, and Sergio Martinez Maravilla. What do you think about the boxers from Argentina?
Yeah, it's a very important sport in Argentina, and the boxer is a popular in Argentina. It's the person was very is very popular.
So Sergio Martinez is fighting September 15 against Chavez Jr. If Sergio's watching this, what's your message to Sergio?
Maravilla is a winner.
There you have it. Thank you so much, Coach. Look out for him. And of course, for the field hockey team right here in London. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa Beck reporting.